Where isn't he?
Now joined by the lovely Ronan Keating. Ronan,
doing?
Welcome to T4.
Thank you very much, Margarita.
Good and we have just had the news through that today Ronan Keating is number one.
Thank you very much.
And not only that, the album is number one as well.
The
Boys Own album. How do you feel right now?
Yeah, it's never been better. It's great. We're very lucky. Very, very lucky people.
And you, personally, getting to number one, your first solo single.
I had a lot to live up to with the Boys Own success, you know, 15 hit singles, 4 number one albums, and, you know, luckily I pulled it off. I got away
with it. You did. Done it in style as well. You're going to be playing that for us later.
Indeed,
but tell me, what's next for you?
Basically, tomorrow I head off to LA. I'm writing the album out there. I'll be out in LA and Nashville.
Yeah. And I heard you've got a movie that you've written yourself.
That's right, me and a friend of mine from Ireland, BP Fallon, have been writing a movie at the minute, but it'll be next year before that scene.
And what's that going to be about?
So you'll have to sit and wait. It's
Okay, well, listen, congratulations, Ronan
Thank
Keating,
you very much,
number one.
Thank you.
And look forward to hearing the track later. I can't
Thank
wait for that.
Thank you.
Back to Dermot and Ben. It's amazing how you can speak great.